ليلة القدر, if men happen to pray and recite Quran in their houses with their women, is it permissible? Definitely permissible. Will they be rewarded? Absolutely. Accepted from them? This is up to Allah to accept or not. So is it better than being in the masjid? Of course not. Because in the masjid, there is i'tikaf, there is a congregational prayers, maybe there is a ta'lim. Walking, taking footsteps to the masjid or driving, extra credit, extra hasanat, and so on. But if a man and his wife decided to spend all the nights of Ramadan at home and pray together and recite Quran, it's valid. The Prophet ﷺ used to do that. So this is valid.